Things I would die for. This is who I am.